Thank you for inviting me to speak with you today on the importance of autism awareness. Approximately 1 in 68 births in the United States and approximately 1% of the world's population is diagnosed with an autism spectrum disorder each year. The prevalence of autism spectrum disorders has increased 119% since the year 2000. This is not a health issue that is declining, but it is a health issue that we can effectively overcome. Nearly 25 years ago, the Autism Society launched a nationwide effort to promote autism awareness. Increasing autism awareness can help ensure that anyone who lives with a diagnosis of an autism spectrum disorder is provided an opportunity to achieve the highest possible quality of life. That is what spreading autism awareness is about. As a community, we must work to understand that those with autism and the challenges they face, and we must try and strive to help them overcome their challenges. We also must support their families, who often deal with the stress and frustrations many of us know nothing about. As we work to raise awareness, more and more young people with autism are growing up and finding success in whatever they set out in life. The key to this is a concerted effort to work with them from an early age and to show them how successful they can truly be. The more we understand autism and how it affects our children and teenagers, the more awareness we can raise across Pennsylvania and the country. The more time, patience, and research we devote to autism spectrum disorders, the more success we will see from those who live with it. To further raise awareness, I have sponsored House Resolution 255, which designates April as Autism Awareness Month in Pennsylvania. While this is a small step in continuing to raise awareness, I assure you that we in Harrisburg have heard your concerns and we know we must act. Currently, there is legislation before the House that would ensure proper insurance coverage with those diagnosed with autism before new guidelines, which have raised concern, are implemented. Legislation in the Senate would amend Pennsylvania Human Relations Act to further provide for freedom from discrimination in employment. We as legislators will continue to push for the passage of these bills and others, which will enable us as a state to be more understanding and accommodating to those who live with autism. Professor and autism activist Mary Temple Grandin, who lives with autism, has said, "There needs to be a lot more emphasis on what a child can do instead of what he cannot do." When it comes to raising awareness and passing needed legislation, the goal must be enabling our children who live with autism to see what they can do instead of what they cannot. Thank you for being here today and for helping us raise awareness across Pennsylvania. We will continue to fight for the individuals who live with autism and for their families who help them succeed. Thank you.